My name is Cynthia Perez, and I teach English 1 and English 2 at South San Antonio High School. I felt happy. I was happy. I was honored. I felt blessed that my peers, coworkers, thought me highly of me to become Teacher of the Year. My teaching style requires a lot of student involvement, student activities, student engagement, student discussion. I enjoy putting the kids in groups and partnering them up and having to hear the discussions amongst themselves on the lesson that I'm teaching. That's rewarding. I connect with them. I feel like I'm nurturing towards my students. Not only are they a student in my classroom, but I feel like they're a child of mine. The most rewarding part about being a teacher is knowing when the students get the material you're teaching, to teach them and then to see them apply it in the classroom or outside of the classroom, just knowing that you taught them that skill is rewarding. I feel blessed being a teacher because I get to do what I love. It's my passion, it's what I'm meant to do, it's kind of my calling in life is to be with these students and to help them along their journey.